प्रशासन सवेर तो मैनू परेशान कर रहे इस गल भी तुसी अपने इस बच्चे दे सानू डाकूमेंट पेश करो, इस बच्चे नू लीगल साबित करने लई मैनू तरह तरह के सवाल पूछे जा सके।
We bring you the recent development surrounding the IVF treatment of Charan Kaur, the mother of the late Punjabi singer Sidhu Moosewala. The Ministry of Health and Family Welfare has initiated a probe into the IVF treatment undergone by Charan Kaur, citing concerns over the age limit prescribed under the Assisted Reproductive Technology Regulation Act of 2021. Kaur, at the age of 58, gave birth to a baby boy, sparking a nationwide debate on the ethical and legal implications of such procedures. Sidhu Moosewala's family welcomed the newborn with joyous celebrations, expressing gratitude for the blessings bestowed upon them. However, the joyous occasion was overshadowed by allegations of harassment leveled against the Punjab government by Moosewala's father, Balkaur Singh, who claims to be under pressure to provide documentation for the child's legitimacy.
प्रशासन सवेर तो मैनू परेशान कर रहे इस गल भी तुसी अपने इस बच्चे दे सानू डाकूमेंट पेश करो, इस बच्चे नू लीगल साबित करने लई मैनू तरह तरह के सवाल पूछे जा सके। मैं सरकार नू एक बेनती करनी चाहुंदा, खास करके सीएम साहब नू, भी कृपा करके तुसी इस गल ते तां थोड़ा जा तरस खाओ भी ये ट्रीटमेंट तो पूरा हो लैन दो।
In response to the Health Ministry's inquiry, the Aam Aadmi Party unit of Punjab took to social media, accusing the BJP-led central government of interfering in state affairs. They emphasized Chief Minister Bhagwant Mann's commitment to upholding the dignity and sentiments of Punjabis, urging the public to scrutinize the facts and refrain from succumbing to rumors. As the controversy unfolds, it raises critical questions about reproductive rights, medical ethics and governmental jurisdiction. The intersection of technology, law and personal choice underscores the need for a nuanced and balanced approach to navigating such complex issues. As the investigation progresses, we await further updates on the outcome and its implications for future of reproductive health care in India. Stay tuned as we continue to follow this evolving story and explore its far-reaching ramifications.